Just doing a little crank polishing the shoelace. And some wet and dry 400 grit. Well, let's see how we did here. We got some black stuff. I'm just shining the top off for you. Looking pretty good.